Come here, man. Check it out. You know, they're laughing at you, man. Fuck them, man. You know what I'm saying? Come down here, man. And join the carnival, man.
Gangsters banging, not straight hanging. Freakazoid bass heads, bare wind changing. Homeless hobos pushing dead bodies in a car. Listen to the good part. Packs of wild dogs roaming the land, chewing out somebody's hand. I don't understand. It's too much for my nugget to process, so I stopped the cops. They're about to get undressed and climb the trees and kick it with the owls. You don't like that? You can suck my bowels. Just me and my homeboy Lloyd, you see. Probably can't nobody can see him but me. Lunatics, zombies and goons roaming underneath the 17 moons of downright hell rate. Suicide poison can't be the fuck it. I might as well join him. Chicken neck and squeeze. I take out the sewer caps and dive in. I bring dead chicken boys for my little friend. The snack got his name is Willoughby Rags.
Thanks, you know you're not a bad guy, Shags.
It rains only twice a year around here. The streets are dry because of the sky is filled with smog and fog and fog. I finally had it. I'm gonna jump.
Is he dead?
No, I bounced. My skin's made of rubber. A toxic waste freak show, motherfucker. And a part of the circus show. Can't beat him, join him like I did, yo.
Looking good in my bed. Woke up to find my brain fell out my head. Stuffed it back in with a screwdriver. I'm that much liver. I can walk, got my hands on a tight rope, but then I always fall and bust my ass.
Hey!
What the fuck is up? I'm in the heart. If I'd have just finished to the story, so sit this down, shut the fuck, and get stoned, motherfucker.
Well, I'm waking up so early, cause I knew this day would come. My daddy's passed out with an empty bottle of rum. Although she's been gone long, I do not miss my mother. And he's a sorry fuck, so there's nothing in the cupboard. My little brother's starving, hungry and sick, cause ain't nobody coming by the house giving free shit. So we getting kinda skinny and my brother's almost dead. Got no other choice but for milk and bread.
Stepped out the house for the first time in 2 years, cause my neighborhood, it ain't really good. Lay up in my bedroom night after night, I hear screams, zombies shooting and looting.
But now here I am and I'm walking down Jefferson with a bag of money bags. I don't understand how the world can be full of so many evildoers. I can hear them underneath me in the sewers. Keep seeing shit out the corners of my eyes. Steady looking over my back, I didn't realize where I was going. I didn't want to bother anybody. Accidentally stepped on a dead body.
Hey motherfucker, watch where the fuck you're going. I'm at the dead, I'll kick your ass.
Now I apologize, but he still had to talk shit. So I stepped over his face and kept walking. And here's the part of my story that gets really scary. Had to walk alone down Military. I can see the crackheads hiding in the trees, looking for some change, looking for some brains. Everything seemed too quiet as I walked down the block until I got hit with a rock. I must have been out for quite a while, cause when I woke up, my nanny goat was out of style. And the crackheads took my money backs in a dash and ripped off my arm in the process. But fuck that shit, I still got another hand, so I can still get the shit for my little man. And I'ma walk with my nuts hanging out, I ain't scared, but this is where it gets weird.
Factories, toxic waste and chemicals, they have strange effects on the animals in my neighborhood. Like the giant rat that jumped on my back.
I'm running like a maniac all through the ghetto zone, and it's steady taking bites on my nug bone. Wrestling around, found his tail, so I straight bit it. Then it ripped off my leg and broke with it. Tried to catch up, but I couldn't move quick enough. This little trip to the stove straight fucking me up. But that's okay, cause the stove's just on the block. So I hop and it seems all wrong as I look up in the sky. I see the vultures waiting on me to die, but I made it to the store, so fuck all you hoes, be by the side.
Close. Picked up a mailbox, threw it through the wall, cause I'ma get my shit, so fuck all of y'all. Took a loaf of bread and a carton off the shelf, even took a bagel 2 liter for myself.
Walked out the store like a G, that's when I heard the click click sound of a Mossberg. The store owner, he didn't like a B&E. That's why he didn't see a problem with fucking me. Blew my motherfucking head off my shoulders. Didn't say nothing, kept bucking. But I gotta say I made it home in a heartbeat. Nobody fucks with a head rolling down the street. Now I think about it, was a full man leaving out. Now I'm ahead with a loaf of bread in my mouth. Bouncing up the stairs, I knock on the door with my chin. Hey yo, little man, won't you let me in? And best believe it was good to see my little brother.
Hey, you forgot the milk, you dumb motherfucker!
Lock the door behind me, cause I'm back on route, back to the store, and I'm out.
Stop the bus, Violent J comes up, barrels to your face, and blow your fucking face off.
Cause you know my mind is gone.
Wow, he's so cool.
Stand up and say your name. Tell us about yourself.
My name's too dope and I cut necks out of hell. Dylan, Dylan, I'm trying to find Dylan.
I'm finna cut his throat with a curly, curly killin'.
Rich boy, never seen a ghetto joker, bro. Slap you in the head with a sledgehammer. Sorry, Dylan, didn't mean to knock ya. Then I stuffed his dead body in my locker.
To the next class, don't wanna be late. Finna ask Brenda on a little date. I heard this bitch likes to fight. Threw a pair of gloves, watched her get her ass beat by a fat dyke, and left the money ass bitch there for the night.
tarantula.
Hey, what's up? What are you, Lungfish? Wait, what's up, Aquaman? Die, bitch! Die! That's right. Bitch.
Back to the school, fat bitch in a locker. Couldn't fit her booty in, so I cut her booty off.
Get off me, dog! Get off me, dog!
Get off me, dog!
Get off me, dog!
Get off me, dog!
Get off me, dog!
Get off me, dog!
Get off me, dog!
house, bitch, everything's funny. You act like whipping on your ass ain't funny. And the ride of your life only gets faster.
All for the ringmaster.
I take my bobo gun and blow your fucking mouth in. Ayo, the next room is called the chicken pen. And it's a little trip to the pits of the south. We take a dead chicken, shove it in your mouth. And we stuff it down your throat with a pitchfork. Cause you're a big gut, that's what you get for it. And now I take your sorry ass and I throw you out. Cause I don't need your dead body stinking up my fun house. Fun house. Stinking up my fun house.
Yeah, witches, bitches, bitches, ho. Digging your motherfucking neck chop the bottom of your fun house. So don't fuck with the wicked clowns, you punk ass bitch.
Guess who's coming to your big town? Juggling jesters, kick it clown. Circus sound, painted frown. Carnival of carnage creeping round. I'm Violent J and I'm sick. They try to run me down, but you know I'm too slick. And I slip and slide like a slink. Slip and slide with my twink. Welcome to my world as it winds and it twists. I'ma kick your funky little rhyme that you missed.
Thank you. Kick a bitches in the face, cause I ain't nothing soft. So you asking straight for.
Pizza Boy Pizza.
I want a large extra cheese pizza.
Is it pickup or delivery?
Delivery.
Okay, your address?
Yeah, it's near the high school. 232.
When I was 8, I was on crack. I had Miss Pelletrain on the back. Fucking up the school every day. I turned that old bitch's head and hair's gray. Cause the dope is all that. My mother's a witch and my daddy's a hunchback. And nobody could fuck with me. I used to drive a hearse to school. But it's one thing that I hate. And so it's been hard for me to find a date. Cause I show up nice and neat. And then strangle him in the back seat. Cause you know the sex ain't soft. If you don't like it, you can fall.
What's up? Violent J, the Southwest Juggalo. You know what I'm saying? I walk into a bitch's house, walk up to their moms, grab them by the face and say, fuck off.
Said you were a kooky nympho cunt, she sure as hell wasn't kidding. Well, that's it till next time, bitch.
The Stalker.
Pick you up.
I know he'll be back. He always comes back. I'll never be able to lead a normal life again.
It's okay.
The stalker.
I think that this summer likes me. Yeah. She tells her to fuck off with such class.
I think that this summer likes me.
Yeah.
Sometimes she throw an acrobatic flip on my nuts and I feel so good.